Hi, this is Cameron Nicks. I was updating an older design, and I wanted to show a workflow technique to essentially replace passives and other components with were set as generic versions into a more defined library part after it's been defined. And here's my RCL file or library. I find adding new components is a lot easier in this in text. Because when you have different package variants, like one that doesn't have silkscreen, copying that over in the library editor itself with all the attributes is it takes way too long. So I open up this, and you can actually see each one of the technologies I have set up for different values. And each one of these has a standard set of attributes. I go through and I set the data sheet, description, grab all this from DigiKey. This by specifying the value directly there. Anytime you update something in the schematic, it'll actually overwrite the value, so you don't have to go back through and redo the value, make sure it's synced up. But once these are in here, see, so yeah, I copy like my entire 042 section to the 042 micro pitch, which is a slightly modified package version. I really wish the technologies and devices were stored a little different, but this is a there's a workflow that tends to work pretty well. Make sure if you ever do this that all the device names and package, all that, yeah, attribute names, all of those have to be uppercase. It will it'll error out without really telling you why. So make sure it's all uppercase. So now in the schematic, some of these have been updated, some have not, and they have like old versions of the schematic symbols came from an older library. So say I'm going to update this 2.9 nanohenry inductor. Now I put in the generic part number before. If you highlight that, you can copy. And then when you go into the place or replace dialog, you can actually go in here to search attributes. And you can paste that part number, and now I can double click that and replace it. If any of the symbols have changed, you might have to unsmash. But now it is the full nice library version with all of the attributes, and this. Yeah, so it's a quick way to use the attribute search and the replace dialog to replace older parts.